entire fusion ward. What a lot of people will do is they'll buy an elite from like Best Buy, and there's like a protection plan you could buy with it where it costs you like $20 or something like that. And then anytime you're starting to have a problem, you can just take it back and they'll give you a brand new one. You end up saving a bunch of money in the long run. I know a couple of people that do that. I think it's only Best Buy that offers that kind of. I don't even know what they call it. I think it's like for some kind of warranty slash protection plan. I know a couple of people that say that the power elites are, they like the power elites or whatever. Or the power pill fusion. Battery degrades if you overcharge them. That's kind of like anything. Yeah. You can see that. I had no idea where he was. He potatoed so bad. It used to be $35, now they're $70. What did I do before full-time streaming? I worked in the paintball industry. Well, I worked for a company that ran a bunch of paintball fields and stores, and I kind of helped just run the business, I guess you could say. I got you. Be very hard to spin out those cars. Well, I got two tires. Crazy thing about these cars is they're still decent with two tires missing. I'm pretty sure this car still outruns most other cars, even with two tires out. Tony, appreciate the follow thing, man. Paddles fell off. Who is it that threw their controller and lost pieces? I think it was Old Man Folk. He like threw his controller on stream and he lost like one of the I think he was actually playing with Foul. Because for those that remember Old Man Folk, he used to have his little rages. He threw his controller or slammed his controller and his and you know how on the Elites the you can like take apart, you can take them apart and like replace the thumbsticks and stuff. Lost one of the pieces of lives. It was pretty funny. I wonder if Foul still has that clip. I got 2 out of 3. That's not terrible. You know what's crazy? I was about to leave, too. Died to fucking zone. Listen, I think they did. Did they both die to zone? There was another one here, right? What's up, Arctic? How's it going, man? There's so many that came across this bridge. It's actually kind of... I think I was gonna leave. Keep fucking coming. Did it fail? I think it failed. I was ranked last night. I don't remember. Did I? I think I actually won a couple of games yesterday, so it wasn't terrible. It wasn't like the best session ever, but it was okay. Yeah, I won. I think I won two games, but they were like really bad. Like one of the games I didn't even have a kill. It was just kind of like one of those two of those games where you just keep getting zoned, and because of that, you just don't really get any kills. I should have healed before I did that. Hopefully today's better. Well, today we're playing sub games, so... yet to be seen if it actually will be better. This is a stupid rowdy spot. Was bad. It was better. Am I gonna play some DayZ tonight? I haven't decided yet. Originally I was going to, but I have a PC tournament I'm playing tomorrow. I'll be playing it on stream. So I kind of, and the PC tournament's at around this time, but I want to go on early tomorrow, so I don't know if I should stay up late playing DayZ if I'm gonna get on her. We're super early tomorrow. Well, not super early, but earlier. But we'll see how it goes. If I don't play DayZ tonight, I definitely will tomorrow. Such a shit, like, I hate the zone. I hate fighting in that school and stuff. So annoying. What is this game? It'd be PUBG. Do I hold this guy out? I kind of. Okay. That helps me out a bit. Did he kill him? Or was that my old kill? Oh, he didn't kill. I hate that it's ending in that. Need like a couple of C4s or something. Another dude? He's gonna die his own. Please don't die his own. Don't be a dickhead. I mean, I deserve that anyhow. I love that you got shit for that. That was actually kind of funny. What the? 1, 2, 3. Houses to the left, like these houses, you think? I mean, we know there's one dude there. Could be right. It's hard to tell sometimes because the shadows kind of change as you move. I think there's someone. Personally, I would guess there's someone in school, but never know unless that's the guy that just ran. I kind of like going for those packages is actually a good idea because of the C4s, but. I can't even go for them. Well, oh my gosh, that's good. You know what I mean? You're such a pussy. I didn't even have to use my C4 on you. Nice little 22 for the boys.
Guys, a free way to support me and my content is to head over to accounts.crafton.com. You're going to link your PUBG account, head to the Creator Appreciation Program, scroll down and find my name, and basically any purchases that you'll make on PUBG, we get a small commission for. Takes 2 seconds to do. Appreciate it, guys. Thank you so much.